My name is Michael, and I'm a senior engineer here at Dell. And today we'll cover the installation of Dell Repository Manager on a Linux operating system. Now first we will need to download the Dell Repository Manager files, the .bin and .sign file. We will be installing this from an SSH connection into the Linux operating system, and we can verify that operating system as follows. We're running CentOS 8. So let's get the file downloaded. We're going to put this in the downloads. Okay, we have both files downloaded. Now we'll need to change permissions on both files. Okay, now we'll need to execute the .bin file. Okay, we'll go ahead and enter to continue. Accept the license terms, and we'll leave the default. And we are currently installing. Okay, I just copied that for simplicity on getting to the directory. Enter to exit the installer. Enter to accept it. All right, now we'll check the version here. We'll go to that directory. And now we can run drm-v. And it tells us that we have 3.3.0 installed. And also confirm here, and I have the DRAC open, we can go to that operating system. And let's go to that same directory. And just type drm, hit enter. And that will open up our console. That wraps up our installation on Linux here today. Thanks for watching.